Hi, Jim. The city of Austin has reached a tentative deal with eBay to bring 1,000 new jobs here over the next 10 years. eBay has been around since 1995, where millions of people buy and sell items every day. Now, the city's offering $1.2 million in tax subsidies to encourage eBay to expand here, where it already operates PayPal. The high-tech jobs would be added over the next decade, with salaries averaging more than $120,000. City Council will vote on this package April 12th. We'll keep